The most popular musician on the planet changing his name. The Weeknd's Twitter and Instagram accounts now use his real one, Abel Mekonnen Tesfaye. Earlier this month, the Canadian singer-songwriter told W Magazine his next album would be the last with his stage name. He said he would still make music, but wasn't sure if he'd use The Weeknd after that.